survivors, and if they have the perk Iron Will, it almost negates that entirety of their chance of getting you. And then another good perk you should get from a survivor would be Meg, because she has a good perk called Adrenaline, and that perk is really, really good. Yeah, after every generator gets completed, she goes up one health state, and she gets healed on health state. You're exhausted, of course, but you run at your normal speed, like sprint burst speed, for 5 seconds instead of 3. Well, yes, it does do that a little bit, but depending on the map will depend on how hard it is. But, I 360 her twice. God, this girl is so bad. This girl has gotten 360 by me like 20 fucking times. I know. Oh, if you go upstairs where the chest is, there's a common medkit in there if you want to heal yourself. Oh my god, you checked the locker. Get you baited, bitch. I gotta protect. I gave you protection. No. There you go. I gotta protect. I gave you protection. There you go, you snapped me. Because she either hasn't been searching hooks, or she's been normally on the target, so she can't be searching that well. Yes, move the snoot! Move the snoot! Yeah, look, we got zero on the map. Well, we're definitely not gonna get 4K here. They were greatly survivor sighted map. Is that an object of obsession user I just saw? It motherfucking is. That's right, motherfuckers, DC. I saw a third one, where is he? Right up there. Do people really hate Death Singer that fucking much? Yeah.